Okay, never minding the street noise, this next cache is a multi, and it's part of the Cross Canada Geotour series.
We got the information off the plaque here, and we're off to get the next stage.
Yep, let's go.
Let's go.
The Great White North Geotour consists of 10 caches which are located in the provincial capitals and one final which is in Ottawa, the nation's capital. Each cache is a multi except for Nova Scotia and the final, which are mysteries.
Which way do we go?
We gotta go that way.
I know what you're gonna say.
Yeah, that one had math. So we're at stage two. We're not going to show you where it is because we don't want to spoil this one. We've got the coordinates for the final, so hopefully we can get to this one. We got it.
Yeah, we were a bit vertically challenged for a while.
We were looking in the wrong spot, but there's a spoiler pick for this cache.
It's a big help.
And it really, really helps. As soon as I looked at it and we were looking, then I thought, wait a minute, I looked. Can't even tell you where, and we got it and I knew exactly where to go, and we got it. The last time we were here in Quebec City, it was missing, and I didn't find out until we were crossing the ferry from Lévis on the other side of the river. So nice to finally get this one.
Yeah. Now we just have to go to the other provinces and get the cash there.
Yep. We've got some of them, but we still need probably more than half.
Yeah. And we remembered to get the code.
When you get the codes, you put all those together to find the final that's in Ottawa, Canada. I was able to sneak that one back, but boy, you gotta be stealthy. And I don't know how you can be, because when you put that one back, somebody has to see you. They have to have permission to put that one there. Because I don't know why it can't go missing. I guess it already has. It did go missing the first time we tried to look for it, but thank goodness we got it. Now, we're gonna go get a drink in a pub and watch the people go by.
What do you mean? We're gonna go have a break with a beer.
Oh, imagine that.
Beer break. Let's go.
Somebody drank my beer.